Be anything that looks like it might have had electricity flowing through it at some point.
I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. Looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
What's this for?
Thank you.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Indiro Casio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Pax, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Pax. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
I wonder what's behind this door. Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
You all have to see this.
August. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit.
Hide! In there! Go!
giant cockroaches? I'm right here! Just help me! Grab the gun! August, please! Where are you going?
Cover, quick!
What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains. Found something you should know about. More of Munroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the packs transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand its powers while repelling non-stop attacks. But when he learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.
Whenever you're ready to head, we'll be waiting for you at camp. Outriders, I don't want to alarm the others, but we're not alone. I can see someone out there, wandering.
A wanderer, huh? Stay here. I'll check it out.
You again.
Oh. Seems we're searching for the same thing, but for different reasons. There's another monolith I need to examine over yonder. But the danger is too great.
You can't handle these creatures? I really find that hard to believe.
I don't fear the creatures. I fear what I would do to them. What I would unleash. But the monolith holds secrets. Perhaps there is a way back. Could you aid me in reaching it? You will be compensated.
Count me in.
I can feel it. Just out of reach. Clear the way I need to.
What he said about fearing what he'd unleash. How long has he been altered? How long before the same happens to me?
I seek is in a hidden chamber, accessible only to true children of Enoch. You have the fire of Enoch flowing in your blood. Find the broken bridge. The secret chamber will be nearby. Tell me, the Pax you had with you, where is the native now?
August transformed into one of those ferals, attacked us, and I didn't have a choice.
None of them did.
Did you know about the Pax? Why they changed?
The Obelisk Outrider. Find it, and you may have your answers.
Whoa. I don't know how I did that, but I made it work. Something got activated on the other side of the bridge.
About you. I didn't actually believe it. But you really are one of us, more than you know. The end is near.
Feral sure are drawn to those things. They'll have to be around. Why do you care about the obelisk?
I care about the knowledge it might bring me. Knowledge of what lies beyond the possible.
Mister, I don't know what you're talking about.
Then you're more fortunate than me.
There's the monolith.
Stand back. I can't foresee the reaction.
What reaction? Are you insane?
I was. Yes. Finally. I know what I need to do. Your compensation.
marshals got us patrolling the damn town. The rebels not content to dodge the bad guys' bullets. They gotta be at each other's throats, too. Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit. Give me the good stuff.
That'll do nice. Look, it's okay. If you're scared to face that target, I totally get it. I've been scared, man. I've been there.
there should be an... Count me in. Sahidi, what do you make of the structures in this canyon?
I'm trying to date them. They're certainly ancient, like the ruins in the jungle or August's village. But I had no idea August's people were capable of such colossal stonework.
I don't think we scratched the surface of what August's people were capable of.
so close. The signal's coming from just beyond this ridge.
Stay on the lookout. You see any movement, run.
Sit tight, people. I'm gonna clear the way. It's time for some answers.
What do we have here?
Zahedi, I found some more writing from Munroy's people. I think we must be approaching their colony. It seems Munroy didn't believe the Pax were so peaceful. When their tech started getting fried, he suspected the Pax were trying to sabotage him. Then, just as the storm was brewing up, they caught the Pax doing one of their obelisk rituals.
Did Munroy think the Pax were causing the storm?
I thought the same thing when I first saw August in those ruins in the forest.
Munroy ordered his soldiers to stop them. It was on that day that Dr. Ndira reported the first Pax deaths.
Please, collect all the writing you can find for me. Perhaps we can learn their story.